guys, it's me, Mila, today, and I'm going to be doing some makeup. So, yeah, you're going to need a headband for your hair to put it back so then you don't get it in your hair. You can get your makeup, and then, yeah, I have this from Claire's, and it has a lot of colors in it, and I really like it. Next, this is from my competition, from dance competition, and there's some stuff in it, but not like pink and stuff, because I had to have a smoky eye. So yeah, there's stuff in there, I can't put it. And then, next I have in here is some lipstick, some glittery lipstick. And then, I have a makeup brush. I love it. I put that right here. And then I have this. It's like white stuff. You can put, and it's just so glittery. So you can put it under your eyes. I have that too. And then I have this another makeup brush. This is also for my competition. I love this lipstick too. It's like glossy white and pink. Then I have this one right here. I forgot what this one is. I know it's a brownish color. This is also Beauty Blender. I like a lot of makeup. Here's another one that I have. I love these type of brushes. They're so pretty and cute. And then I have this one. It's kind of like a creamy one. It's like brownish colors too. And then I have this. Yeah. I forgot what this is. I don't really know what this is. It's just it's mostly all mine, but it's also my sister's because she shares it with me. But yeah, she's the girl Amino. Her name's Haley, and she sings all the songs. And then, lipstick. Then I have a baby sister. Her name's Everest, and she just started walking today. So cute. I'll show you at the end. Yeah, I basically have more in here, but it's gonna take like hours. So, yeah. I like to use this brush. I like to use small tips to like outline it if you wanna outline it, but I'm not gonna outline it this time. So I'll show you all of my colors I have in here. Some pretty cute colors. So, if you want a pop color, then I like to use white and then put it all, so you really want to use it all white. And then if you want to do pink, you can do any color. Well, I'm going to go with some gold because I have some gold here. So I'm going to go with the darkest one. So I'm going to put it on my eye. If it doesn't really show up, that means you can put some more on. But don't put too much. There. Next I'm going to do a lighter color, which is kind of silver. This one. I think it looks good. Got eyelash in my eye. There, now I'm going to do the other eye the same way. Got too high. I would prefer a makeup wipe, but yeah, they're all the way in my mom's room, so I'm just going to go and get one. I'm done wiping off. Got bigger. So next, I'd like to do my cheeks. So I'm gonna get it. Surprisingly, I don't know where it is. I guess I don't have any. So yeah, I guess I'm not gonna. My cheeks are already red. I went outside. So I guess next, I also like to put brown sides. So I'm gonna do that. Some of this. So I'm going to get this light color right here. And then mix it in with the dark. Going to get one side. That's what I mean. Keep your hair back. Side. Hear that noise? That's my sister practicing. There. So now I like to get some water and then just rub it in. Kind of tan cheeks. Pink, making my pink now. Okay. Next, I'm going to use this. And then I like to put it on. I like to mix it with my hands. And then I like to rub up my forehead before I even do it. My cheek. Mix it in with the upper stuff. Make it a little bit wider. I'm going to put it on my eyelids. Just going to dab it a little bit. I'm going to use the same thing as this, but it's more, you know, it's cleaner. Told you it's a little bit cleaner. I'm just gonna use this one right here. And then I'm going to get this. Beauty blender. Because I don't like that. Three drops to just tap my face. There. Next, I'm going to do this one for my dance competition. I'm going to open this up. And then I'm gonna get my silver and then can I just put it under my eyes? This side because it's too wide right here. And then I like to get some water and then just put it in. And then I like to get this and then dab it. pink and really red. And then I grab my glossy one. Spread it with my glossy one. Now I grab toilet paper, a towel. I wouldn't use a towel because then that would stain it. Then use some toilet paper. And then just do that. And then I could put a little bit of water on it. So mostly water helps with your makeup. And I just want to dab it like that. I don't really like mine really light. I like my lipstick really light. I really like it like a really red. So you see that compared to the top. I'm gonna do that same thing to the top. Now I get this one. I like to use all three of them. I'm gonna do the same thing to the top. And then under my eye to make it a little bit more glittery. Under my lips, I like to do it. I like to do that a little bit under my lips. I'm all done. So that's what it looks like. And I love it. It looks so cute. Looks like on my eyes. There. Love it. I hope you had so much fun watching this tutorial. And I love this makeup. It just looks so good. I just love it.